I joined with Canadians across the country in reflecting and remembering the terrible sacrifice of those who gave their life to protect our freedoms, the ongoing sacrifice of those who serve, and our responsibility to care for those who have served our country and ensure that our veterans are cared for. Lest we forget.